23 Wisconsin soldiers have died while fighting in Afghanistan.
One of them died just days ago, and tonight we hear from loved ones of Army Sergeant Matthew Hermanson of Appleton.
If a death can have good, I believe that with Osama bin Laden gone, that hopefully Matthew's death wasn't in vain.
A grieving father-in-law mourns the loss of his daughter's husband. Sergeant Matthew Hermanson of Appleton died in Afghanistan Thursday during a firefight trying to retrieve Taliban bodies.
And in doing so, he was ambushed by a sniper that was hiding behind a door. Shot him in the leg. He went down, but he got up again to defend himself, and they shot him again.
A difficult story for a pastor who married his daughter and Sergeant Hermanson in this church near Elkhorn just shy of a year ago. His son-in-law was due home this month.
I've been a pastor a long time, conducted funerals for my family, but I'll be honest, it's when you bury a son or a son-in-law, that's a life that's totally different. You're never prepared for that.
A loving young man, a young man who was taking his marriage seriously, wanted to be a good husband.
Pastor Doug Anderson provided premarital counseling for Sergeant Hermanson and his now widow, Rachel, who sings in the choir at Calvary Community Church.
They had spoken by Skype on Easter Sunday afternoon as a family, and of course we're talking about his soon return and their plans, and so it's a tragedy for us.
The soldier's father-in-law hopes bin Laden's death brings rest to the situation in Afghanistan.
That men in the that are fighting right now, women that are fighting right now, will just realize that eventually they'll be able to go home.
Details of Sergeant Hermanson's funeral have not yet been released, but his family expects his body to be returned to Wisconsin later this week.